I swear there's a fat fucking wasp right on the light. And mate, Wagwan everyone, welcome to a new video. I know it's been a month and I've been going through a lot of bullshit, and I said, hey, I've got free time today, I need to make a video. Guys, what I got for you today is me and Sammy boy. I mean, I'm gonna change Sammy's house because a work colleague, bless you, donated me her old vivarium, whatever it's called. Oh my god, Sammy, you nasty. No one sees. Anyway, as I was saying, Sammy. As I was saying, I have to change Sammy's house and I'll do this for a vlog. I needed to make a video. It's December already. I don't even know what time it is. I don't even know the actual day. It's probably 3rd of December. Third. So first things first, meet Sammy. Sammy is my pet snake. I've had this bad boy since June. As you can see and tell, me and him are inseparable G units. Sammy is turning 1 year and 4 months old tomorrow. And I'm making this video today because I wanted to make this video in so long. People have asked me, why don't you put your pet snake on a vlog? Now you've got it. You've got a vlog of me speaking about snakes, holding my pet snake, showing my pet snake to everyone. Let me talk to you about something. Snakes are not dangerous, at least not pet snakes, and no, not royal pythons. They're chill as fuck actually. They just sleep all day, wake up, drink water, and go back to sleep. And I've had this boy since June, as I said. I've got no problems with him at all. Not a chance, not a try to attack me or someone close to me. This is where I used to keep Sammy, basically, and he was alright with this. He was happy with this place of his, but, you know, it needed a change. It's not a real vivarium. It's just a plastic container that's quite large, and that's that. That's Sammy's house. Can't believe this tripod is so good. Can't believe it. Now, time to pull out Sammy's fat fucking cage. Sammy, you come with me. Boom, boom, boom. This is heavy as fuck. I just do what vloggers do. Never stop talking. Proudly not sponsored. You will love this place. Now, the woman also donated me this. It's a bigger cave and it's flatter. The cave he has is this one that needs a bit of washing before putting in. I've washed this yesterday. It's clean, it's spot on, it's perfect. They're both made by the same company, and that's Exoterra. Not sponsored again. I'll put the large cave on the soft spot so he gets plenty of sleep, on the warm spot so he gets plenty of sleep in the warmth, and I'll put the smaller cave where he still fits, his original cave, his first cave that I bought, in the cold area after I wash it, obviously. So I'll just put it here now. Ah! Yes. Yeah, boy. Alright, this still has some fucking shit on the bottom. I'll need to take care of that too. And I'll need to super glue it on the other one. Yes, snakes have the habit of hiding a lot. So never lose focus of your snake. We got this out of my sister's room. He's killing me, help! Right, this is handheld, so you ain't getting no stabilization in these shots, because now Sammy's moving houses. Come on, Sammy. Come on, the big boy. I mean, baby boy. Right, this is about it. This is Sammy. Sammy, stop hiding, boy. This is your new house, yeah? Just go ahead. Oh, he won't give up. guys, this is gonna do it for this episode. Thanks a lot for watching. As I said, I hope you know more about snakes than you knew yesterday. If I missed something about snakes, if I got something wrong, feel free to correct me. Let me know down in the comments. And like this video, share it if you liked it, and then that's it. You guys take care. I promise to post another video sooner or later. But I'll try as much as I can to keep posting, because I like this YouTube thing. Like, I wanna do this YouTube thing, you get me? But at the same time, it's hard, especially when you got shit going through life, and then you need to take care of that before you take care of this. But now this is becoming more and more a priority for me. Guys, take care, yeah? Safe. What is he doing? Sammy, what are you doing? Can you not? Oh my god. Sammy, what if I...